you have a TV that is not smart, and you buy yourself a streaming media adapter from Google or some of the vendors, so you can play the online content. You plug in the adapter to the HDMI port, give it the power using the USB cable, connect it to your mobile app through your smartphone or laptop or so, so that you can use it as a TV remote. 5 years ago, ChromeCast was launched to do exactly that. It was a great way to let everyone see what you want them to on a big screen through your smartphone. Well, at that time, it was about streaming video content, but now after 5 years, a lot has improved. The technology is more enhanced and the Google Chromecast, well, it's still cheap, so that gladly hasn't changed, but it now sports 5 GHz Wi-Fi. It's more modern looking and it's more compact. Then a better app is there on app stores. This new app snaps all the information from media apps that are on your device and bring them on a single central interface, making it a lot more easier and more approachable. Now we can stream literally tons of apps on the big screen. You got Netflix, you got ITV, BBC iPlayer, Now TV. For music, you have Spotify, SoundCloud, Vivo, BBC Player, TuneCast, and so many more. For the games, you got Motion Tennis, you got Deer Hunt. So basically, you got tons of apps there that you can stream on your big TV using your phone as a remote. So it won't consume the battery on your phone since it is directly connected to your Wi-Fi or router, and it supports Android, iOS, Mac, and Windows. That all said, down the line in 5 years, still, it's a cheap yet a very reliable way to stream your content on a big screen. Yes, we do have those cheap Android devices with finicky remotes with them, but they work or not, sometimes have issues. Can play this, but not that. This, on the other hand, is made with ease and durability in mind. So yes, all these years, and it's yet a simple device that doesn't cost much, simply delivers what it says. If you want to go 4K, you have the Chromecast Ultra for that. If there's one thing I miss on this, it's just the remote, so I can get the phone out of the equation. But these days, I think you're more likely to forget where you put the remote, but you won't forget where you put your phone. So there it is, the second generation Chromecast device, which comes for $30 only. And if still you have that screen, which is not smart as yet, then this might be just the right investment for you. So that is it for 5 years of Chromecast. Hit like if you enjoyed the review, subscribe and stay tuned for upcoming videos. Till again, 4Rays Tech, signing out.